Germans had the biggest ship, they had the biggest guns. The Bismarck was the fastest ship that ever sailed the sea. All the decks were guns as big as steers and shells as big as trees. Out of the cold and foggy night came a British ship, the Hood. And then the British seaman, he knew and understood. They had to sink the Bismarck, the terror of the sea. Top those guns as big as steers and those shells as big as trees. We find a German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us. The Bismarck started firing 15 miles away. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the battle sound. But when the smoke had cleared away, the mighty Hood went down. For 6 long days and weary nights, they tried to find her train. Churchill told the people, whatever ship was sailed, cause somewhere on that ocean, I know she's gotta be. We gotta sink the Bismarck to the bottom of the sea. We find the German battleship that's making such a fuss. We gotta sink the Bismarck, cause the world depends on us.
The Indians are running, boys, and take those guns around.
When we find the Bismarck, we gotta cut her down. The fog was gone the Sabbath day, and they saw the morning sun. 10 hours away. And turn those bows around. We found that German battleship and we're gonna cut her down. The British guns were aimed and the shells were coming fast. The first shell hit the Bismarck, they knew she couldn't last. That mighty German battleship is just a memory. Sink the Bismarck was the battle cry that shook the seven seas. We found that German